could open your Bibles to Galatians 3 and verse 28. I gotta say that I love the title of this sermon, A Protected Position, God Loves Women. Beautiful sermon title. If you have your Bibles open, Galatians chapter 3 and verse 28, my Bible reads, "There is neither Jew nor Greek, there is neither bond nor free, there is neither male nor female, for ye are all one in Christ Jesus."